Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Oh! God damn. fuck.
Alright, I'm happy with that. Even though I didn't get Metroid skip. Yo, thanks for the GGs. Was it actually 46-23? Whew. What a run. Oh man, that would have been... If I would have got Metroid skip, I saved 9 seconds on my gold in Turin. And that gold had Metroid skip in a bad... in bad Metroid rooms. So if I would have gotten Metroid skip, that would have been a 45. Woo! Alright, that was definitely intense. Even. Yo, Wampus, thank you for the follow. So, I'm definitely done with any percent now. But I think I'm gonna be doing one of two things, I think. Either I'm gonna go for SM Hundo and push that down to at least a 120. Which might not happen until I get a new controller. And on the other hand, this is gonna be like the extreme, well, kind of the extreme opposite, but I'm gonna be doing Twilight Princess 100%. Which is a 7-hour run. Oh god. damn. Alright, let's find someone to host, because I'm definitely done after that. My phone died. Both options sound awful. Long speed runs. I've run quite a few long speed runs. I've run Twilight Princess Any, which is 3.5 hours, which my PB is 3 hours and 26 minutes. I've done Wind Waker HD, which is, my PB is like 3.5 hours on that, maybe a little bit more. I've done Crisis Core, which I have a world record for, which is 5 hours and 15 minutes. And then Chrono Trigger, which I have like 4 hours and some odd minutes. So I've run quite a long games. Quite a few long games. Oh god, like everyone. Everyone's streaming fucking. And you can't really compare 1.5 hours to 7 hours. But, yeah, everyone who has it is streaming Mario. Let me see. I'll probably just, like, host Oats or Behemoth. Oh, wait, hold on. Is Poplar still alive?